MVNU Knights TV with head coach Katie Geralds as Marian defeats Mount Vernon and moves on to the Crossroads League Tourney semifinals. Coach, it's tourney time. You've got to get it done, and I think that's what you could say about your team tonight. They got the job done.
Survive in advance, right? We were just talking. It was not a well-played game, probably on both sides. And I think credit that to both teams' grittiness on the defensive end. You know, I think I've told my kids the last couple of days how good Mount Vernon is in the half court defensively. And if you don't get stops and get out in transition against them, it's tough to score against them in the half court. And they guarded us really, really well today. And thankfully for us, we made enough plays to get a win and move on with a chance to play Friday.
There were multiple times in that game where you held them for 3 minutes or longer without scoring, and the big one was in the second quarter where they go 7.5 minutes without scoring. So even if the shots weren't falling for you, the offense wasn't going as planned, you still saw your team playing some defense. That has to make you feel good as a coach.
Yeah, it's probably where we won the game, really. We talked about it at the end of the first quarter. We gave up 18 points. And then they come out and knock a three down in the corner, and then for 7 minutes we finally get it done on the defensive end. We were contesting shots and rebounding it and get out in transition. We get a 16-point lead and let them right back into the game. And credit them, they made the plays. Kept us on our heels a little bit, but like you said, you survive in advance and you move on, and you get an opportunity to play on Friday.
One of the sayings in sports is it's tough to beat a team three times in a year. Kind of saw that tonight. Mount Vernon just kind of hung around. And then you'll play Iwu or Grace on Friday, and you'll have to beat somebody for the third time. As a coach, what is true about that statement?
Oh, man, it's tough. You know, especially in league play. You know, it's just, we played Mount Vernon last week. 6 days ago we played them. And, you know, if we do play Wesleyan, we played them. It'll be less than a week after we play them. And, it's just this time of year, everybody knows everybody's stuff. Everybody knows everybody's tendencies. It's just about being tough mentally and physically and finding ways to make plays and get defensive stops and go with it. But, it's what makes college basketball the best sport in the world, especially this time of year. I know it's not March technically, but this is our March in the NAIA, and it's what it's all about.
Hey, you got the job done tonight. Congratulations. Best of luck Friday night.
Exactly.